why this backpack sucks. It weighs significantly more than a normal backpack. It adds extra force, making it move out of cadence with your body. It screws up your center of gravity, causing inconsistency and instability when you try and compensate for it. Bottom line, this will mess up your back big time, and it should just die.